We were here with the main sports anchor of Fox 11, Liz Habib, here from Mayweather Pacquiao. Liz, what's it like to be here?
It's unbelievable. It is energy, and there's so many people.
What do you expect from this fight, Mayweather Pacquiao?
I'm hoping that it goes the distance. I'm hoping for a really good fight, and I'm hoping that it's really exciting, because that's what we're looking for. That's what we want.
Tell me about flying into Vegas today, and the airport had to send you to divert you.
Right, we flew on a private jet, and over at McCarran, that's LA or Las Vegas Airport, it's too crowded. There were too many private jets. We had to be diverted to North Las Vegas. I've never been there, so we had to get a ride in from there.
All right, message to all your fans if they're watching.
I hope you're watching the fight, and I just hope it's a good fight. I don't know who's going to win.
There you have it, Liz Habib. If people want to follow you on Twitter, where do they go?
Liz Habib.
There you have it. Stay tuned right here in Vegas. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Melissa Beck reporting.